Hello, everyone, and konbanwa. Thank you very much for joining us tonight for our very first Japanbo Benkyokai.
Dono basho de saisho ni hanami ga hajimarimasu ka?
It's asking at which place does the cherry blossom viewing first start.
Tanaka-san wa honjitsu yasumi ni totte imasu.
Tanaka-san is not in the office today.
Participating in this Benkyokai was such a memorable experience because we were given the opportunity to learn so much about the Japanese language and culture in just a few sessions. The practice we received in participating in the individual breakout rooms provided us with a chance to actually engage with our peers. At first, I was kind of scared for the conversation round because I didn't have much experience of talking with others in Japanese. But when I got to that point, I just tried my best, and it turned out to be really fun.
この中で江戸時代に広まった文化で話すものはどれですか?
So the answer is C, Tanka. This is a very popular poem by Hitomaro. It's said that this song is about the reign of the old and new emperor of Japan.
This four-week program completely exceeded my initial expectations. From this Benkyokai, I learned so much more about Japanese culture, and it actually stuck with me because of Ms. Motoki's interesting videos and explanations. The interns and other teachers shared about their experiences in Japan, and I think that their advice will be really useful when I can visit Japan sometime. I met many fellow enthusiasts from all over the US, and I can't wait to use the resources and prizes that were shared to continue my Japanese studies.
We go down to Batsu, where you make a symbol like an X with your arms or with your fingers.
I think it means wrong or incorrect.
That is correct, yes. Hyotoshitara, what does this one mean?
Is it possibly?
Yep, so perhaps he is a genius.
Having participated in both in-person and digital Japan Bowls before, I knew that studying everything they prepared for us would be beneficial to us. Even aside from the studying educational component, the Benkyokai team went as far as organizing a store called the Yatane Store, from which students could purchase various goodies with Yatane coins they earned throughout participation in the program. This only made the program more fun to be a part of, and I have no doubt that it was a huge motivating factor for other participants as well. Overall, I feel the Benkyokai team really nailed the fun and educational aspects in organizing the program, and I can't imagine how much more helpful and enjoyable it would be to attend the sessions.
ハイブリッドの音楽をするのは難しいですか?
西洋の楽器に合わせるのが大変難しい、一番難しいところかな。
ありがとうございます。
ありがとうございます。
ありがとうございます。